Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 9, Verse 12. And Mephibosheth had a young son named Mica, and all the people living in the house of Ziba were servants to Mephibosheth.